My name is Mohammed Saleem Akhter and I am from Pakistan. I've been studying Masters of Water Resources Management at University of South Australia in Adelaide. Yeah, I've been lucky to select University of South Australia because I found it really interesting, and particularly nowadays University of South Australia is moved to 25th in QS ranking, among which is like top 50, under 50. And also I found staff very helping in my field of studies in water resources management, and Australia Awards student officers were also very helping, so it was a great experience. It's been a dream to be here in Australia for studies since I graduated at undergrad, but I got a default scholarship, as it that was the main thing matters to me, to get in first instance to get the scholarship and be here to improve my experience and education. Australia Awards is a prestigious scholarship and it gives you better opportunities as compared to other scholarships, and I believe that Australia Awards is the best scholarship for developing countries, and everybody should go for it. And particularly the Australia Awards provide the best support, I believe, in the world to students. I've been working in water sector in Pakistan, and Pakistan is currently in the list of water scarce countries. So I have improved my experience, my abilities, my potential to utilize Australian experience in water management to my job, and it will be really helping to adopt new technologies which I learned here.